Did you realize it?
Mm-mm.
You sure, Ella?
Positive.
Okay, because it sure looked like she rolled him, Ella.
All right, y'all. What's up? What's good? What's poppin'? It's your girl, Miss 3D Live Coach Tasha Mack, Tasha Cobbs on the good day, but not Tasha K. I'm back with another video. Y'all, look at my baby. We on a little mother-daughter date. We finna go eat some food with y'all, so we gonna take y'all on our little state fair. Our state fair is here. It's the last day. Neither one of us do. And both of us out here, that's looking good. So, but we gonna walk around, we gonna try some stuff, we gonna eat some stuff we didn't try before, and then we gonna eat some stuff we ain't tried. She hollering about the gator stick, so y'all see the new hair, you know, you see the new color, complimentary of my beautician. Baby, when your children know how to do hair, and you know how to do hair, you ain't gotta go pay nobody to do nothing. Okay, y'all, so once we get up in here, I'm going to come back and we're going to do the little fit check and all that stuff. She like that. She like, hey, shout out to Kay Hood. We're going to tag her in this video, but we're going to fit check later on. Well, she going to fit check. And then we're going to put it in here, though, anyway, because she was cute yesterday. So I'm going to put it up in here on the little screen or whatever. So, okay, y'all, it's getting dark, so I'm going to... Okay, y'all, we are in the fair. We have made it in. I don't know. I want something to drink right now.
She getting treated today, girl.
Seriously.
Okay, come on. Hey, mama, you her sister Lars.
Thank you.
She's giving those are sister Lars. I want regular. I'm not going to sit there that long with that.
All right, y'all, we finna find something to eat real quick. I see it, and it's a whole bunch of people down there.
Girl, come on, you gonna have to get over it today.
My anxiety just kicked in real quick. I seen all the damn people.
I'm all right for right now.
Y'all done seen all these people. I can't turn the camera. Let me turn the camera around. So yeah, it's not like extra packed, but it's a little busy. We're gonna come up on some stuff right now. I'm so glad you did this hair good, because baby, if it would have been blowing, we'd have had a travesty right now.
All right, y'all, I might play a game or something. I don't know, it just depends. But I'm gonna come back when we get to our first food stop, okay? See y'all in a minute.
Thank you. Appreciate that, girl.
You're welcome. Got my Target leg out here. All right, y'all. This our first. We need to go get something to drink, though. Go over here.
I don't want this.
I feel like we need to get at least on one ride. You think?
I got a.
Okay, y'all. I'm gonna try
it. That's
the sweet one.
This cheesecake.
Cheesecake. Oh, I see.
It smells good.
So 20 tickets. Anna, you ain't holding the camera right.
I give it this ain't the Wildcat. This ain't the Wildcat. Shout out to Shell.
He gonna see the video. This ain't the Wildcat turkey leg, but I give it a 5. All right, y'all, we in the food court part. I'm already tired. Y'all know I don't get out the damn house. I'm ready to go. I'm ready. So, we about to try the alligator on the stick. Yep. So, yeah, y'all know I don't do well with outside, Jesus. I don't get outside much. So we about to try the alligator on the stick.
I'm gonna get the alligator on the stick, and I want the alligator, and I want the boudin egg roll.
A who?
A boudin egg roll.
What is that?
It's kind of New Orleans sausage.
Okay. So y'all, we in line.
Oh, they got beignets too.
it real beignet?
I don't know. I wonder what the alligator swamp dog got on.
Yeah, he look like he from New Orleans. So this is the menu. I'm about to order her food, or our food. Okay, so we gotta wait 10 minutes for the alligator to see if we can find some worms for that. Oh, now we finna go get something. I guess we finna get something sweet or something, because at this point. Okay, so it's 10 minutes wait on the alligator on the stick. You will get a funnel cake? I don't know. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying I don't know what the damn rule is.
I believe I'm walking out of here.
I mean, shit, I don't think they're checking your purse when you walk up out of here, dude. Yeah, you had me direct the shit, and I don't know. You know what I am finna do though? I'm finna grab this seat right here before somebody else do. Cause who old is me? Alright y'all, we waiting on our funnel cake. So in the meantime while we waiting on it, I just wanted to tell y'all, I know everybody doing Blocktober, but this is my first year doing YouTube, so I'm not gonna do it this year. I'm gonna give y'all, this is my little vlog I'm giving y'all today, but I am gonna do Vlogmas, so I can't wait for that. So y'all tell me what y'all wanna see. I'm gonna do a little intro and everything, so we waiting on the food, so I'm gonna come back to y'all as soon as we get the food. All right, y'all, we back at the alligator spot. So we finna do a little, and I'm finna do a fit check real quick. Anna, you gonna do your fit check? Well, this my fit check. And I got on Yeezys, I do, I sure do. Don't be mad at me. Shoot. But we gonna be nice today. We just trying to get the little thing. My baby wanted them. She the one wanted this thing, Jesus. So. All right, y'all. We trying the funnel cake. Anna don't like the strawberry part. She said it's nasty. Probably been set up for a while or something. But this is actually my first time doing a funnel cake. I ain't never had one before. Yeah, what is that?
It definitely, it works for the,
with the lemonade.
It's nasty.
We're really gonna have to go back up there in a minute because that 10 minutes gonna go by fast. And I feel like everybody and their grandma out here for these gator sticks for some reason. I just got a feeling, so we finna go back down there. We gonna, when we get done,
I know they probably like, why you keep flipping the camera?
She gonna always do this, y'all. Don't mind her. But okay, so we'll be back. I just wanted to, this is another clip, y'all. This we eating the funnel cake, so it's pretty good. All right, see y'all in a minute. All right, Lord, we got this damn alligator on the stick. It took forever. Turn this way so it'll look so we can. All right, she finna try it. You're the one, come on. Taste like chicken. She did all that for it to taste like chicken. Let me get a piece, let me see. It's my first time trying alligator cheese. Okay, here we go.
She tastes like chicken.
Yeah. Tastes like dry ass chicken. That's what it tastes like. So this would be the leaner chicken. Like this would be something you would eat. You know, with not a lot of fat and stuff up in it. But you know I ain't got my glasses on. I can't catch nobody in the midst. All right, y'all. I feel like we didn't do, you know, it just.
It tastes like chicken. What she say? What you say? It's regular. Well, this would definitely be one of the boosted what's the name? So yeah, it's definitely regular. But so we just walking and stuff. Of course, I already seen probably about two or three people. Okay. Do y'all think that's real? I did. I showed it. I sure did.
That part tastes like a swamp.
You said it tastes like swamp.
Come on, mama.
Okay, y'all. Because I'm going to be then bleep some of this out, so I'm just going to go. On here, we finna get ready to, I think we probably going to hit one more little sweet place up. And then, mama going to be out of it because mama tired.
Girl.
Mama is already tired. Y'all know I don't go nowhere. I don't do nothing. And FYI, if you see my lash coming out in this video, don't come in and tell me that. I know that. Know that, y'all. Bear with me. The wind is blowing. Don't you see? So, yeah. Anywho, we gonna come back.